Top 5 health benefits of grapes. The color of the grape varieties ranges from very pale green through to dark purple. On the outside is a thin, semi-translucent skin, and on the inside is soft, juicy flesh. Some grapes contain seeds, whilst others are seedless. In the UK and Europe, grapes are harvested from late August until around November, before it gets too cold. Grapes are small, oval fruits that grow in bunches on vines. Depending on the variety of the grape, they may be eaten fresh, dried, to make raisins, or used to make wine, jam, juice or vinegar. Nutritional profile of grapes. An 80 g serving of grapes, green, provides 50 kcal, 210 kilojoules, 0.6 g protein, 0.2 g fat, 12.2 g carbohydrates, 12.2 g sugars, 1.0 g fiber, 174 mg potassium, 5 mcg folate, 2 mg vitc. An 80 g serving of grapes, which is about a handful, counts as one of your 5 a day. Discover more in our grapes. 1. Source of protective antioxidants. Grapes are a source of natural compounds including polyphenols, catechins and anthocyanins. As well as providing the pigment to determine the color of the grape, these compounds have protective antioxidant properties. Indeed, grape juice is, 1, of the richest sources of phenolic compounds among fruits, with the most talked about being resveratrol. 2, may support heart health. Grapes provide both fiber and potassium, which are helpful in their support of heart function including blood pressure. The polyphenols in grapes including resveratrol and quercetin are also thought to benefit the cardiovascular system, protecting it from inflammatory and oxidative.
Eye health. The antioxidant compounds in grapes, such as resveratrol as well as two fat-soluble carotenoids called lutein and zeaxanthin, are protective against the UV light which can damage the delicate cells of the eye. 3. Lutein and zeaxanthin are especially useful, as they appear to protect the macula of the eye from the effects of blue light from devices like mobiles and tablets. May boost brain power. A small study reported that drinking 230 megaliters of purple grape juice appeared to improve reaction time and calmness, suggesting it may help mood and speed of cognitive processing. 4. Studies in rats have also supported the effects of compounds like resveratrol on learning, memory and mood. However, more evidence needs to be gathered before such benefits can be confirmed. May help manage blood sugar. Technically, grapes are a moderate sugar food, providing 15 g of carbohydrates per 100 g. 5. Because these are naturally occurring sugars as opposed to free sugars, when grapes are eaten in their whole form, you don't need to worry about cutting down on them. Grapes also have a low glycaemic index, which is the measure of how quickly a food, when eaten on its own, raises your blood sugar levels. In addition to this, some of the natural compounds in grapes, like resveratrol, appear to have a beneficial effect on blood sugar management. A strong professional network can have a huge impact on the career and business opportunities.